Our school watch, some students got to start their Christmas break early. Gilchrist School is closed today due to a power outage at the school. They plan on welcoming students back January 2nd, 2024, after the holiday break.